And they're off Say Anything, sprints out for Jim Marrone Jr. What's New Pussycat gets a tap with the whip, looking for position for the inside as Capri Hanover. And Nutmeg Cider forced out there on the opening turn between horses. So What's New Pussycat is three wide and driving on. Getting away in fifth is My Red Hot Mama. Virgin Mary, sixth on the inside. Killer Rocking Bird, the whip on her tail from seventh. Then is Kayla's Dream, Rock and Load. And at the back is Barking Mad, the trailer. Nutmeg Cider leads the way. What's New Pussycat pushing on to challenge on the outside. Opening quarter up in 27-1, and Campbell and What's New Pussycat take the lead as they head on to the back stretch. Say Anything on the inside third. Capri Hanover watching the action unfold fourth. My Red Hot Mama waits for her to go in fifth and edges out there toward the outside in sixth as they head down the back stretch is Virgin Mary. Toward the inside, racing in seventh, Kill a Rocking Bird. Kayla's Dream is eighth on the outside, waiting for the cover flow to go. Rock and Load is losing touch, and Barking Mad has dropped out of it, trailing 55-4 for the half mile mark. What's New Pussycat leads the way. Capri Hanover flushed out first over on the outside. She's up into third, about 2.5 lengths from the lead. Riding the pocket spot there is Nutmeg Cider as they head around the far turn. And picking up live cover, My Red Hot Mama. She's second over, just 2.5 lengths from the front. Say Anything shuffled back. Virgin Mary third over on the outside. And Capri Hanover goes right around What's New Pussycat. And Capri Hanover opens up for Tietrich to a 2-length lead. 3/4 and 1/24 and 2. And it's Capri Hanover striding clear at the top of the stretch. Out there now with a 3-length advantage. Virgin Mary in the middle of the racetrack. My Red Hot Mama between horses. What's New Pussycat trying to come back. Nutmeg Cider up the rail. Capri Hanover leads it a 16th out. What's New Pussycat trying to battle back. My Red Hot Mama toward the outside. They're heading down to the line. Capri Hanover. What's New Pussycat second. Capri Hanover 4 for T-Drag. What's New Pussycat second. My Red Hot Mama third. 1:53 and 1. Riding clear at the top of the stretch. Out there now with a 3-length advantage. Virgin Mary in the middle of the racetrack. My Red Hot Mama between horses. What's New Pussycat trying to come back. Nutmeg Cider up the rail. Capri Hanover leads it a 16th out. What's New Pussycat trying to battle back. My Red Hot Mama toward the outside. They're heading down to the line. Capri Hanover. What's New Pussycat second. Capri Hanover 4 for T-Drag. What's New Pussycat second. My Red Hot Mama third. 1:53 and 1. Owned by the Brittany Farms of Versailles, Kentucky. Second series win tonight for Jimmy Tactor. Fourth winning drive for Tim Tietrich. And that's his third series final tonight as well. Capri Hanover, 1:53 and 1. Fourth victory of the season. Results posted official. So, the Baymons, Jeff and Jeffrey Baymon, who won with Island Terror earlier in the night, make the trophy presentation for the Sevilla Lobel, accepting on behalf of Brittany, racing manager Myron Bell and his wife Stephanie, along with John and Barbara Federa, and the Tactors trackside as well, as Capri Hanover wins the Sevilla Lobel 1:53 and 1. Nice hat, Jimmy. Hollywood Hayden with Winner Circle Reaction momentarily. Number 1, Capri Hanover, and 60 cents.